Okay, may error ang aking printer na MP237 and blinking lang yung error lights. Ang error po nito ay ink absorber is almost full. So para ma-reset po to, so i-download po natin yung software na service tool B3400. Ang download link nito ay nasa video description. And extract lang natin muna sa ating laptop. Pagkatapos ma-download, balikan natin yung ating printer and i-turn off natin. So habang na-turn off yung printer, i-press natin yung stop reset button and hold lang natin sa kamay natin. Then press the power on at the same time, release the stop reset button, then press natin yung stop reset 6 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then, release na natin yung on button. So, hayaan lang natin yung printer. Mag-restart siya. And, papasok na siya sa service mode. So, after ng restart, still blinking pa rin yung lights. Normal, and punta na tayo dun sa software sa ating laptop. So, i-run natin yung na-download na software na service tool and hanapin natin yung clear ink counter and push natin yung set. So, antay lang tayo konti. It will take time habang nag-send ng command yung software sa printer to reset yung counter. So successful, nakapag-reset na tayo ng memory and just press OK button. And once successful yung reset, automatically mag-reprint ng isang page ang printer. Na nakasulat doon ay D equals 000. Ang ibig pong sabihin nito ay successful yung ating counter reset operation. So try natin mag-print ng test page kung talagang okay na and wala na yung error. Nakapag-print na tayo ng test page. So, ibig sabihin nito, successful yung ating pag-reset sa printer na to. So, yun lang po. And maraming salamat sa panonood.
Please give me likes, leave comments, and subscribe to my channel if you find this helpful. That's all and bye-bye.